and the street posters leaving the Lord Mayor red-faced. Controversial poster circulating in Melbourne's north has caused a stir after it was spotted advertising a musician with profanity in her name. The billboard has been plastered along several walls to promote the launch of Swamp Magazine's second issue, with the City of Melbourne logo featuring in the corner. Lord Mayor Robert Doyle has since distanced himself from the flyers, saying they're not clever, and ordered his staff to remove them.